Welcome back, everyone. Jay Metal here. Hope you're having an amazing day. Today, I'm here to react to Slaughter to Prevail song and video, Agony. Now, guys, I'm not even going to lie to you. I'm very familiar with a lot of older metal and hardcore and death metal, like a lot of older bands. In the past couple years, I've heard some new stuff, but I'm not familiar with a lot in this genre of music. So, guys, keep recommending more metal artists because I definitely want to incorporate more metal into my channel. Slaughter to Prevail, I did hear some songs by this band a couple years ago, and I was pretty impressed. A personal friend of mine requested that I react to this song and video. I'm sure this is going to be amazing. The lead singer has probably one of the most impressive guttural screams out of any metal band I've ever heard in my entire life. So I'm assuming this is going to be pretty sick. Guys, don't forget to check me out on Instagram, jmetal797, all lowercase, and be sure to smash the ever-living shit out of that like button, and please subscribe to see some more crazy reactions. Guys, I'm going to shut the hell up right now. Let's smash it. Damn it. You ready, Chucky? Let's go. This is going to be amazing. This is what I'm talking about, guys. I gotta go back, man. Oh my god! Shit! Guys, no joke, I don't know if you can see this, goosebumps all over my damn body right now, man. This shit is sick. This is what I'm talking about, guys. Metal, deathcore, death metal, just metal, hardcore. It gets you so fired up, man. It's so aggressive and just energetic, man. I've been in metal bands and even playing guitar, you get out so much frustrations with this style of music, like playing it and singing and screaming, and just I can't even explain the feeling of being in a metal band. His scream is so impressive and it's ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous. This is nuts. It doesn't matter if the story you were telling me is true. I want you to know if you can. There's a vibe and I'm not living dead. The sensation of betrayal. Dude. Seriously, rest in peace to all the people who died in the pit during these breakdowns. This shit is brutal as hell, man. And they're all bloodied up, man, and they're screaming. And I could feel the energy within the video. And you can imagine the energy there while, you know, making this video or in the pits at a live show. Guaranteed there is so much bloodshed in these pits, man. I'd love to see these dudes live. Oh my god!
Back.
Sick, man. Sick. These visuals are nasty, too. Hold on. I'm gonna go back. Oh man, here it comes. Oh my. Oh my god, man. I can't take it. Dude, damn. Guys, honestly, I needed that. I needed that rush, that energy. It's like drinking 20 cups of coffee after you listen to something like that. Imagine what it's like live. His voice is just on a different level, man. That guttural scream that he does. I'm reading a little bit of the lyrics here in that one part, kind of in the chorus there, and each of us will have to go through the agony. He's talking about going through trials and tribulations of life, how much you're willing to go through, maybe for your family or friends, or, you know, just solely to become a man in this life. Awesome song and video. The visuals were pretty amazing. Dark, creepy. Vocals were nasty. Everyone's on point, man. Guitars were going crazy. The drum was going, it just perfect. A perfect song and video, guys. Definitely more reactions to this band to come. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Please smash that like button. Leave your comments in the comment section down below. Please subscribe. And until the next video, guys, I'm out. I'm going back and playing this shit like 10 more times.